What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today's Vlogmas Day 23. Merry Christmas! I'm sorry that the intro was so weird today, but I'm so hyped up because it's Christmas. And I'm sorry I did not do unboxing my gifts, but I'm going to show you guys what I got. I feel like the unboxing is more something that I wanted to do with my family. It was going to be kind of weird if I recorded it. And I don't know if everyone wanted to be on camera, so Merry Christmas again. Comment down below what you guys got for Christmas. But before we start this video, I have another announcement. Today is the last day that I'm going to be doing Vlogmas, or at least the last day that I'm going to be doing Vlogmas every single day. So I'm technically not doing Vlogmas anymore. But the reason is because I'm moving in 4 days. I'm moving on the 29th, and I probably will be doing a Move With Me video. And I have a lot of clothes, I have a lot of things to pack, so I'm gonna be packing in those next 4 days. But I will definitely have another video for you guys very soon, so don't worry. Anyways, let me show you guys what I got for Christmas. This is a red hoodie that says I'm upset. I got it on at Romwe on Cyber Monday, so it has some pretty good deals. I love how it fits. This is a black corduroy jacket that I got. I really love this because I don't really have that many jackets that look like this. Yep. By the way, guys, do not mind my Shopkins pajamas and don't mind my Disney shirt. Anyways, I'm probably going to keep my head cap on or my headscarf because it's a lot of work to just keep picking this on and off. So yeah, guys, sorry about that. This is my favorite hoodie now. It's my red, white, and black Hollister hoodie. I personally love Hollister, so I'm like so glad that I got this. I love it. I also got this for Christmas. Don't mind my head cap, guys. I just think that it would be really much easier for me to just, you know, make the videos like that. But yeah, I like this shirt and it matches with something else I got. I got this sheep fur green jacket. It's like a greenish, brownish. I really like it. And don't mind the original shirt, guys. We already saw that. This is a True Religion shirt I got. I really like how it fits on me. I love this one. I got this from Romwe. I actually ordered it ahead in November, but my mom made me wait until Christmas. I love it. This is my yellow NASA hoodie. I have a lot of NASA now after Christmas, and I wanted yellow because I don't have any yellow hoodies. This is yet again another NASA thing I have. So now I have 3 NASA things. This is probably also one of the favorite shirts that I got for Christmas. I love this one. This yellow and red silk shirt. I got this yellow friend shirt. By the way, guys, this video is going to be what clothes I got for Christmas. So instead of what I got for Christmas overall, because I got way too many things to show you guys all, I'm just going to do clothes edition. So enjoy! Next! Lastly, I got this champion hoodie. It is dark blue. Champion. This. I feel like this is like really boyish because of how the neck is, but I don't really care. I love it. I love hoodies and I love champions, so I'm really grateful for this one. Alright guys, with that is going to be the end of today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys got everything you wanted. I hope you guys had the best Christmas ever. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye!